And if I couldn't look after myself, how could I look after anybody else? As it happens, I'm bigger and better than the person I thought I was. And through it all, she offers me protection. A lot of love and affection, whether I'm right or wrong. It is a way of being a tiny bit subversive and a little bit controversial without getting cancelled. The random act of a middle-aged man being naked on the front cover of his album is narcissistic and also humorous, whilst giving it some weight. It's Rodin the Thinker. That's what I am impersonating there. I was informed that I was an entertainer. I didn't really know that that's what I was doing. I was just trying to fill a space. You know, it's a vulnerable place to be on a stage. Those stages are big and there's voluminous places to fill, whether that be my first shows, which were in universities, or stadiums. And, you know, I naturally assumed the position of somebody that needs to make shapes and at least try and be interesting so people are interested. Kids, marriage, everything that I was running away from, I should have been running towards. There is a safety and a purpose in doing the traditional things that life said traditionally you should do. I didn't feel as though it was possible for me to do. I struggled with internal demons and my internal dialogue towards myself and mental illness. You know, that's what people are calling it these days, that. And if I couldn't look after myself, how could I look after anybody else? Plus, I spent a lot of time going around the planet being unfaithful to myself. How could I be faithful to a very important person in my world that would become supposedly my wife? As it happens, I'm bigger and better than the person I thought I was. If there's somebody calling me up. My job's an odd job, you know, in many, many ways. Most people's jobs, they get up before their kids do and leave before they're awake and come back before they're in bed. My job is nothing, 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 everything, and then nothing, 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 nothing again. So when I'm away, I'm really away. But when I'm at home, I'm really at home, and I'm at home for a long time. I like the mountains. What actually blew me away was Interlaken. I didn't know it existed. I went there on Swiss Day, and I was just like, this is probably the most beautiful place on the planet. I wasn't aware of how incredible the mountains are in the summer. I just thought it was a ski place. But there is a peace and a tranquility there that, and a safety that I don't feel anywhere else. I don't wanna rock, DJ. I try to inhabit some sort of compassion for myself and summoning of my ancestors and the angels and whoever can help me provide the energy to the good people that have paid good money to come and see me. That's what I do. I sort of center myself. I have a massage, I eat at the same time, and I do a vocal warm-up. Angels. There's an angel. I have a belief in angels. I have a belief that they either exist or the idea of them is intoxicating and beautiful. Even if they don't exist. I like the idea of them. Born Slippy by Underworld. I think that it's sort of encapsulates how bizarre the 90s was and how wonderful it was at the same time. Yeah, there's something psychedelic and otherworldly about that song that I find intoxicating. dream bigger. Yeah, this is possible. It is all possible. And it's more possible than you think it is. And in fact, you're underselling yourself. Bigger, bigger, bigger.